sci-fi film since 1972. So what was it about Freaks that got you guys involved?
Well, that was an extraordinary experience. I mean, first of all, I worked for a wizard. Douglas Trumbull is a wizard. I mean, I can't say that about anybody else I've worked with in my career who can do that. The guy won an Academy Award when he was a junior in high school.
Are you serious?
Douglas Trumbull, because he did the special effects for 2001 when he was 17 years old.
A true wizard. A true wizard.
And so I was excited because these guys were up to kind of what Douglas was up to. In other words, Douglas was pushing the envelope to try and do something for less than $1 million. And he did it. You know, I mean, spaceships were aircraft carriers. But the real spaceships were 18-inch models hanging from flypaper in his garage. I mean, that's what these guys do. They could take little things and get us excited about it. You know, I can't, I mean, she's been telling today as I'm learning more about what it was when she first read it. First she said, well, when I first read it, and then 20 minutes later, it's when my mom first read it. So she's getting a performance of it before she ever gives one.
How about for you guys? What was it about the project that got you guys involved?
Yeah, I think, you know, to what Bruce was saying, it's a very ambitious project. And so I was getting the script. I was like, I love this. I love this story. It's a very big world. It's very imaginative. How are you going to pull this off with, you know, an independent film budget? But getting to see kind of their lookbook that they put together and their past work with what they've been able to do with special effects and everything. And I think we were all talking about it earlier that the final product far exceeded our expectations. Sure. Of what we thought that they were, you know, because like you're working with invisible things and then they just put this whole world around you and it's filmed so beautifully. But it was also, I was at a point in my career where I was kind of frustrated with the kinds of roles that were being passed my way, typically just to be the pretty girl on the side. And I love that this character was dirty, raw, messy, and very layered, and the whole dynamic between her and myself seemed like it was really beautiful and a challenge that I hadn't been given the opportunity.
The other thing that's neat about her, she obviously lives in a home where people encourage her growth, and if I'm speaking out of turn, tell me. Lexi, if you feel something, tell us. Just blow it out, let us. And I didn't come from anything like that. And I don't know what you did, but I wasn't encouraged to speak my mind, you know. I don't know how much of a mind I had, but she has been encouraged. So everybody says, well, she's a born performer. No, Lexi means performing, but really herself. So what she's doing is, she's letting you get a peek at the inside of Lexi. And I don't know when she picked that up, when she got that. Laura got that at about 9 or 10, a little later than she did. But it's a gift. And only the kid knows if she has that gift. You can see it. But now what's up to her and her family is her consistency and her endurance. How long will she keep it up? Because she's ahead of the game, the most I've ever seen at this age, in her ability to just get it.
Poker playing is a part of the film, and what did poker teach you? Because they said that you have a good poker face, and you just turned it on.
My mom. she taught me. I think I learned poker after the film. Because after that, it just made me so curious, like, what does that mean? What does that mean? But, I mean, she helped me with my poker face because she's... I mean, her family's like, they play poker a lot. Like, her dad's very serious. So, like, when I played with her dad for the first time, if we didn't follow the rules, he'd be like, I'm done playing. I'm done. He, like, would only follow the rules. But, yeah, she really helped me with that.
Who picked the pointed shoes?
My stylist. I loved them, though. I'm like,
yeah, they are. But, I mean, was that mom or you?
Was that me or you?
You.
Me. It was me. I love them.
Well, you guys did an amazing job. I can talk to you all day about this movie. I loved it so much.
Awesome.
Great job on the film. Thank you guys so much for your time.
Thank you.